both are green. Let's do this. Want to play the extended game? What's up? Yeah, this looks fine. It's been a long time since I played one of these. Let's go with the KGB. And obviously we'll be taking a blonde woman. Who's the sexiest lady? Short-haired, lovely lady. Meow. There we go. Varvara Sokolov. Yeah. Nom nom. Nom nom nom. I feel like none of this is actually going to matter. Those hands are creepy. Ooh, nice boots. Match the belt. Oh, yummy. She just keeps getting sexier and sexier. Nasty. All right, this looks good to me. The events you are about to see may have been buried or covered up. Those with traceable records have been marked with a specific date they occurred on. Verify at your own risk, but trust no one.
Yankee Juliet uniform.
That's reporting nice contraband seized.
Understood. Break off patrol. Head back to base.
Tavarish, HMS Conqueror Narushil Radio Malchanie.
Что?
показать расшифровку. Побыстрее. Немедленно послать в Москву. Немедленно.
We got intel from Vladivostok. It's big, Steve.
Langley seen it yet?
No. Should they?
Hell yeah, but use the network. We don't want anyone listening in.
First the British, and now the Americans. Was there anyone else you wanted to involve in our plans?
I am handling it, Valhalla. Get out. Both of you.
Your incompetence has exposed us. Now Iceberg is in jeopardy.
Doing all of this in the open was your idea.
True. It was a simple plan that any fool could have executed. And you failed.
Gentlemen, this problem is easily solved.
Traitors!
Now, now, don't shout. It's bad for your heart.
Pew, pew!
Good old Commodore 64 there. Tutorial. Blah, blah, blah. Enter British sector. Collect forms. Activate sleeper. Reach a sleeper agent. Activate his control phrase. Steal shipping manifest. Evac.
I hope you have a good reason for pulling me off that RAF gig.
Absolutely. This operation is crucial to Project Iceberg.
Why are you even talking to me? You're taking an awful risk.
Nonsense. They may be expecting defectors, but not the kind of hardware you're carrying.
Ihre Papiere, bitte.
That guy's scary. Holy.
Chip indicates the sleeper is in position. Are you familiar with him?
Who could forget that handsome face?
Soldier, your guards only wreck you. Sounds suspicious. How does one move? Move to indicate position with brace mount button.
Haben Sie etwas zu verzollen?
Right, turn based, yeah, yeah.
Gehen Sie weiter.
Skip the rest of your turn, correct me full. And move the cursor over to previous. Oh, cool.
Who is this Agent Kodiak your file spoke about?
Some KGB overachiever. I have no idea where they're digging up those zealots.
Poverty digs them up for them.
Cameras, yeah, yeah. Okay, well, I understand that. I don't comprehend.
Hmm.
it's not letting me do anything. This is a shitty tutorial. What? Why can't I see? I have no shit, but let me move. Start randomly pushing buttons, I guess. This makes no sense. I'm gonna lose my fucking mind already. Oh my fucking god, come on.
I don't want unnecessary trouble.
Thank you. I can handle myself.
I'm going to go and kill that guard that was outside.
Found our puppet.
Give him the control phrase.
Spotter support the Foghorn villains with their agents. Okay. Interesting.
Located the documents, but we'll have to breach the room.
Don't worry, I'll clean the mess after you.
Waiting on you.
Select. Breach. Breach damage is an increase to damage, okay. By agents. Expressing K. Right mouse button to target. Right mouse button on enemies to lock them as targets. Right mouse again to remove. So if he's a target, he's a target. And it's not clicking for whatever reason. Don't know why it's not locking. Suppressed, enter combat.
counting on you.
We've got the customs papers.
Good. Head to the evac zone. The driver will take you directly to Glasgow.
Copy. Over and out.
Exfil incoming.
What other ways do we have down there? Evac will take two turns to arrive. Set up overwatch. I am so f***ing confused. Mouse clicks have no rhyme or reason here. Okay, M16, Overwatch. And it's just not letting me do anything. Should we not be going down there to evac? Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
Here's the police.
Does it give percentage chance? Okay, so it's not XCOM where we're running off of this like insane. Oh yeah, 85% chance to hit and you miss 7 times in a row. Interesting looking game.
Yeah. Mission objective complete.
When an evac compromise time elapsed, you will incur danger penalty. Okay, so up there, gotcha. Okay, this is interesting. I like this.